Some of it's been wonderful, some of it's been trying. But for sure, it's been good. We're both getting weathered. We just had a visit from some dolphins. A little rocky, but not too bad. Still got a decent wind. Oh, sliver of a moon up in the sky. Sun setting to our west. Dolphins are back. And thus we end May 3rd. Well, we don't really end it. We just kind of like sort of the end of the day. come up. Thinking maybe they're coming up. Well, they stopped playing with us. All right, honey.
Yes.
Here we are.
Sunsetting.
Actually, there it goes. How many days have we been out here? Now, where in your past life did you envision you out on a sailboat in the middle of the ocean? Now you're an experienced ocean traveler. Far more experienced than most people I know. Directly off our stern, seas, very slight. I think they were saying 2 to 4 feet. I hope it's smooth as it was last night. Dinghy's still following us. Can you repeat that statement?
I think it's one of the most amazing sights in the ocean. It's that big bowl pop into the ocean, and in the morning, if it's perfectly clear, it's the same thing coming out of the ocean.
I'm gonna go and I'm gonna pop you. That's the same thing.
And good night, Mrs. Calabash, wherever you may be. Or wherever you are. And good night, Jimmy Durante. There she goes. May 3rd. The Kentucky Derby's decided. The only contact we have is occasional blip on a VHF radio. And from Deb and Marty and the decks of Alice, have a pleasant evening. Here I am on the deck of Alice on April 30th, about 5 o'clock in the afternoon, 40 miles offshore of, like close to Daytona or Ponce Inlet. Anyway, we have this marine broadcast I figured I would share with you. National Weather Service in Melbourne has issued special marine warning. Flagler Beach to Melbourne Beach out 20 nautical miles, 20 to 60 miles offshore of Flagler Beach to the Volusia-Brevard County line. 20 to 60 nautical miles offshore of Volusia-Brevard County line. Until 6:15 p.m. at 425 National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a line of thunderstorms producing strong winds over 34 knots approaching the Volusia County coast from Ormond by the Sea to Ponce Inlet. Another strong storm was approaching the Melbourne and Palm Bay area. Movement was east-northeast around 20 knots. This activity is expected to evolve into a long line of storms over the coastal waters between Ormond by the Sea and Melbourne Beach through early evening. We are north of that right now. Precautionary preparedness. These thunderstorms will likely produce winds over 34 knots and locally rough seas. Small craft, especially those under sail, should move to a safe harbor if possible. Make sure you and your crew are wearing approved flotation devices during these hazardous conditions. Now, the reason I'm saying that is Deb's having a sandwich, and the sky in front of us is what we're heading to. And so far the seas are fairly benign, but we are either going to be granted a complete pass, or we're going to get something from a little whooping to a real, real butt kicking. Both of us are highly in favor of no butt kicking. Over and out for now. How slow?
6'8". 6'8"?
Yep. 6'5". 7. Huh? There goes another day. It is Monday evening, just about 8. We are 10 miles south of Bellhaven. We left Beaufort, North Carolina this morning about 11. Deb has become total sailor girl. knowledgeable, and she won't give up the helm. She's been steering the boat since 11 o'clock this morning. Thank God she realizes I'm old. I can take a nap. And there goes Monday. When we stop tonight, we'll be 120 miles from Norfolk, 280 miles from Rock Hall. Very sorry about that last post. We're 280 miles, almost, well, 300 miles from the bay after tonight. But look at that. Being out here. Oh, our crew of five has been magnificent. Our creator creating interesting stuff for us, Deb, me, Alice, and the poor unfortunate wretch of a dinghy which is still leaking on the starboard side. I don't know. I love this. Alligator River Canal, Tuesday, May 6th, 5 o'clock in the afternoon. Miles. Flat. There wasn't supposed to be any wind, but we got a breeze. Little desolate and barren appearing, don't you think?
Thank you.
shallow. It's very compact. So, like, if you're in really rough seas, you can't go anywhere. So here we are. There's Deb.
I'm clean. I had a shower. Yay!
We have been 9.5 days from Key Largo. We have been beat, scraped, bruised, battered. We've had to hide out below. And coming back home, this is what we have presented to us for our return. And for anybody that doesn't know, I want to tell you the bay does get flatter than this, but not much.